I was born in Izmir, Turkey. My original plan was actually not to be a scientist. At the time, the economical situation in Turkey was not that great, and being a physician was one of the most stable things you can do in a country like that. So that was expected on me. But when I went to this high school, it turns out I was really interested in the scientific process. I ended up going to a basic science department, and I didn't tell my parents, and after I came home, it was a disaster. I was gonna be a poor on the street, I'm gonna struggle in life, but I think I ended up doing okay. A major goal in my lab is to understand how different cancer cells utilize different types of nutrients. In simple terms, what they eat and what they do not eat, and if we understand which metabolic pathways or which nutrients are used by particular cancer types, then we can target these pathways and use them for therapeutic purposes. Like everybody else, I had people in my family who had cancer, and just working in the cancer field is actually important for me because I feel like I contribute at least to the understanding of this disease, and my work may potentially impact lives of different patients. I came to United States in 2009. The second I was in New York, I just felt that the culture here was very accepting. I wish I was exposed to many different cultures when I was a kid, and my son is gonna have that opportunity. Just being in United States, he's quite lucky because he's in a society where he can basically be whatever he wants, and I am certainly going to provide him that environment.